type in the color you want to change. Now, type in the color you want to change it to. Locate the complete CSS folder you have saved to your desktop. Click on Find All. As you can see, there are many instances. Now, click on Replace All. Close it down. That's it, all done.